guys, how are you? I make video from Buenaventura Beach, from one small fish restaurant. Very nice weather. Windy, it's not good time for surfing. And we came for Ventura Beach, especially only for swimming. Water is warm, water is nice, not cold like this. Not necessary to use special swimming costume. I use ordinary. And after swimming, we came in this small fish restaurant to get lunch. I want to show for you what we are eating. You can watch. You see fish and chips. And from husband, this one, Alaskan filet. Alaskan cod filet. Alaskan, is it name of fish?
Cod.
You can see, it's very interesting. Explanation for everyone. Only 2 days before I did COVID-19 test. Really, I made the plan to do a video, but unfortunately it's prohibition. Procedure. I only want to explain because too many stories, too many explanations about COVID-19 test. Now I did myself. I know very well everything about procedure. How really we are doing test in United States of America. No, well, firstly, I got special information online on computer. It came on my email explanation that if I want to have free COVID test, I must come to special place and they send for me special voucher. Number ABCD. When I got this voucher, my husband the same, he got this voucher. We went to special place. It's written day and written time when I must come to do COVID-19 test. Procedure was very simple. For me it was very interesting because it was organized by military service and health department of California together. Really very strict discipline. It was one line, not any queue, not anything else. When you are coming to a member of staff of health department of California, only show your voucher. It's mean number, names, your name, they check up ID that really you are the same person. And very simple procedure. You can get small packet where it's inside in special stick. They explain you can take this stick, rolling inside of one nose, rolling inside of another part of nose, and put back in special container the solution. Procedure really, no, 5-6 seconds. It was not long time, not really 5-6 seconds, not painful, did not take long time. It was not any queue and main problem exactly because it was free. Why it's very important, it was free. And explanation, we must wait for results during 3 working days. Really we got results, we are negative, that we are happy. But now I know this procedure because before it was too many explanations that procedure can take long time. That you must pay for this procedure. It's very painful procedure, no, absolutely simply, very fast, without any problem. I want to show for you briefly now this type of Ventura, it's Buena. It's Saint Buena, it's really like summer of Ventura, but what I like, we came first time with husband, very quiet, not too many people, very simply action, very simply to get parking area, not like in center, not in Pierce area or harbor area of Ventura. Here everything is very simple. Let's go, I want to show for you this part of Ventura and coming back. You can see it's really main street from Social Tap. Name of this restaurant, Social Tap. It's a fish restaurant. People from beach, they are coming to get lunch to this very nice and small restaurant. You can see now ocean in front of me. You can take place outside. You can go inside of Social Tap restaurant. Small place, not big place. Very cute, very cozy. Sorry. Another, you see. Дюкс ресторан. Too many small restaurant. Everything is open. Written you must be in mask. Small fish is sushi. Japanese restaurant. Something special. And parking area. Really, we left our car here. And walking around. Try to get lunch in a nice place. And we coming to. I want to show for you beach. Why today is a little bit cool and very windy. This part is hotel, beach hotel. And we are coming straight to beach. Okay, let's go. You can see somebody like organized here, like camp, you know, coming with food, with kids, with all member of family. You see advisory, this area shop activity. You can come, you can swim, but under your risk. Under your own risk. You can see nobody is surfing today. Because really very, very, very busy. And exactly if ocean is a dangerous place, if you want to swim, you must be a good swimmer. It's impossible for you, for example, straight go to ocean and try to swim. Because power of ocean is very serious. Now you can see San Juliana Beach. Very nice small place. It's like suburb of Ventura. Today my video is brief because I only wanted to show for you this beautiful, beautiful place. And I want to explain a little bit special situation. I got very interesting questions from one of guy, I suggest it's from United States. I'm not sure because I have now too many subscribers. For me it's enough. Who asked, doctor, what about your accent? My explanation. Exactly, I have very strong Russian accent. I am Russian, and I am very proud to be Russian, but I am traveling too much, and my last 21 years I spent in Zimbabwe, where I was forensic psychiatrist at Mondolozi High Security Institution. In my opinion, you know, doesn't matter. I am a psychiatrist, and my strong opinion doesn't matter if you have Indian accent, exactly you are speaking English, Indian accent, Chinese accent, Russian accent, African accent, and really my accent now is mixed. I want to show you. Hi guys, how are you? Doesn't matter what is type of accent we have. More important, what you want to explain for your subscriber on YouTube channel. Accent doesn't matter. If you can understand me, and if my video can help you, it's very important for YouTube channel. Do you remember very famous doctor, sexopathologist, Mrs. Roots, who's still alive, still in New York, and who has a very strong accent. Doesn't matter. She's very popular. Very popular woman. And I like her video. I like her presentation. I like her lecture. Despite strong accent. Why in this situation exactly accent is accent? I don't have royal English because I'm not British, but I prefer to explain everything in English. And my presentation in UK, in London, when I did presentation about panic disorder on the World Congress of Psychiatry, my presentation in United States, my presentation in South Africa, in Zimbabwe, usually was very understandable and intelligible. Okay, guys, for today that's all. Enjoying of special place of Ventura, enjoying of St. Diana place of Ventura. Stay together with me, Dr. Posco, usually, and usually try to help you. Why in this situation, despite any problem, despite any situation, we are brother and sister. We try to help each other, especially with my wide experience. I can't keep my experience inside. I want to help everyone to be mentally healthy, and I want to help everyone who had serious mental problem survive in this difficult time and to be active in society. Stay with Dr. Posco.